Hey guys, for today we have KFC hot wings. So I have a 10-piece KFC hot wings here. And some gravy. Let's eat. For my drink, Mountain Dew. My dog is here. And my wife is here, but she's eating something different. She's eating some ramen. I love KFC hot wings. Drumstick. Some people like the winglet better than the drumstick. Personally, I don't know, it depends. But sometimes a drumstick can be like super huge. And I don't know, sometimes these ones are tastier, the smaller ones. This is a lot of gravy. I'm gonna give the cartilage to my dog. Sometimes, whenever I buy this at the food court, I would get some fried rice from this place called Manchuwap. If you're from Canada, you know what Manchuwap is. I would get some fried rice and eat this hot wings with the fried rice. So good. Sometime next week, I'll be filming a video on I'll be eating Dave's hot chicken. I'm pretty excited. It's my first time trying it. It only opened here a couple of months ago, I think. They don't have it here in Canada before. I've been wanting to try it. I also want to try the Mr. Beast Burger. They opened a few locations in downtown Toronto, but it's where we live, it's out of the delivery range. But I heard now they open some of the locations, you can pick up your order. So I'll look into that. I want to try that so bad. I was supposed to film this video yesterday in the car. So we got to the food court at the mall, and everything was open except for KFC. So that's it for today, guys. See you again next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos.